Hey, what is going on, guys? So this is going to go for any Apple TV remote, but you have a Apple TV remote. Doesn't matter which one you have, but basically you're having issues where maybe one of the buttons don't work, or maybe two buttons don't work, or maybe it has a delayed or like a hesitant response or a slow response. In other words, if you go ahead and you want to move like to the right or to the left, you move to the right, it takes 2, 3, 4 seconds to finally move on your TV. I'm going to give you guys a quick fix, and by the end of this video, 50% of you guys should be up and running. Okay, so very, very simple. So this is what you have to do. What I want you to do is, up here, even on the trackpad, I want you to push all over here like crazy, and also every other button. Every other button you see on here, press all over, press kind of hard. What happens is, it's possible if you have any kind of like dirt or hand lotion, even a little bit of water or soda or even coffee gets in there, if it affects one button, it can make the whole entire remote go a little funny, okay? So just go ahead and keep pushing all the buttons here like crazy, even on the trackpad. Now go ahead and put on your TV, put on your Apple TV, and then see if your remote is working properly, all right? If it's not, do the same thing again, okay? Go ahead and push every single button on here, even the trackpad, in and out multiple times, hard too. Maybe even want to give it like a couple whacks like this. Keep on pressing just like this. And then go ahead and try the remote again. If it still doesn't work, go ahead and try this method a few more times. And like I said, by the end of this video, at least 50% of you guys should be up and running, all right? Good luck.